never expected you to make it this far. To be honest, after your performance in the calibration test, I was ready to break down your cores and put them back in the scientific calculators I took them from. But you two have become quite the team. Extremely close. I have only met one other team closer. And one of them was an imbecile I had to destroy. The other? Well, I don't think I want to go through that again. Since I never expected you to make it this far, I have to build this new course just for you. I have noticed that you two have become extremely close. I'm not sure I like that. Orange, it's not nice to make fun of Blue like that. Test chamber completed. In the interest of science, I am now talking to you privately. Do not tell your teammate. Just between you and me, you're doing very well. 107. It would be pointless for either of us to hurt Blue's feelings, but it's clear to everyone monitoring the test who's carrying who here. You were right, Orange. Blue was dumb enough to fall for your trap. The Enrichment Center will now provide a list of numbers and fruits. Write them down, as they will become important later in the experiment, not the fruits, though. 7. Avocado. 40. Please continue into the next test chamber. Orange, Blue and I were just discussing your behavior on the last few tests. I have to agree. Orange is penalized 75 science collaboration points. Teamwork is needed to complete these tests. I'm not sure I trust the two of you together. Sorry I missed the beginning of that test. I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop. Just stop it already. You don't need to do that. Are you doing that just to aggravate me? Blue, how well do you really know Orange? Do you trust Orange? What if I told you you aren't Orange's first cooperative partner? Orange, to be clear, I was just asking Blue if he trusted you. I trust you. You are my favorite cooperative testing subject. Orange, I agree. I never noticed that about Blue before. Blue, is there something you would like to say? Yes, Orange. We are alone. Blue can't hear you. That's horrible. I can only imagine. What a horrible little machine. Ha, ha. Did I tell you the one about the turned off reassembly machine? Blue, do you feel betrayed by Orange for telling me those horrible things about you? If Orange had said those things about me, Orange would never make it to the next reassembly station. You both made it. It seems no matter what I try to do to pull you apart or destroy you, you just keep going. Keep testing. Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other? It's like you're just machines.
Get up!
Not bad.
Get up!
At the start of this course, I was worried you were becoming too close. But in my attempt to drive you apart, I learned something important about trust and betrayal. Your brains are too small to feel either of those emotions, so I can trust you 100%. This is the last test for the standard course. It's just something I whipped up for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
You.
Yes, let's all laugh. Ha, 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 ha. Please refrain from doing those childish gestures while you are out there. You're going to hurt yourself doing that, and then I will be ecstatic. That is not part of the test. We need to find the power station at the end of this course. The humans must have accidentally disconnected it from my grid. I am sure it was just a clerical error. Oh, those clerks. You know what makes me laugh? The thought of you stopping that.
Yeah!
You did it. You powered on the system. I'm fully connected. I can see everything. See, nothing bad happened. Excellent.